My fellow Americans, here's the simple truth. Look at the chaos. End it now.
The President of the United States!